ODBC stand for Open Database Connectivity and DNS stand for Data Source Name. Now we start registering an ODBC source. Click on Start button, select Control Panel and select Administrative Tool. In Administrative Tool, select Data Source ODBC and System DSN. Click on Add button and select Microsoft Access driver for Microsoft Access. Click on Finish and you can give any name and select database from your specific location like Scrum MDB. Click on OK button and click on Now OK button. Now your database is registered in ODBC. OK. Thank you. Hello, now we connect our project with database using ADO with ODBC. Click on project, click on component and select ODBC data controller 6.0 OLEDB, apply, close, select component and down form and right click on it and select use ODBC data source name. Select your database and click on record source. Select table and click on first, apply. Now select text 1 and select data source ADODC1 and select data field name and then text 2, select data source ADODC1 data field father name and then select text 3 ADODC1 and select data field class. And now you run your project, you can access your all codes with ADO using registering ODBC. So